In a feat that would make Hollywood stunt drivers jealous, this car went airborne on a Georgia highway. As police responded to an accident on Highway 84, they got to witness a wild crash on the other side of the road. A car going full speed slammed into the back of a tow truck, sending the car flying through the air. Authorities say it soared about 120 feet before hitting another car when it landed. The driver of the car is 21 years old and survived, but with serious injuries.